Researchers at Chalmers University of Technology, Sweden have found that graphene-based heat pipes can help solve the problems of cooling electronics and power systems used in avionics, data centers, and other power electronics. Heat pipes are one of the most efficient tools for this because of their high efficiency and unique ability to transfer heat over a large distance. The results, which also involved researchers in China and Italy, were recently published in the scientific open access journal NanoSelect. Electronics and data centers need to be efficiently cooled in order to work properly. Graphene-enhanced heat pipes can solve these issues. Currently, heat pipes are usually made of copper, aluminium, or their alloys. Due to the relatively high density and limited heat transmission capacity of these materials, heat pipes are facing severe challenges in future power devices and data centers. Large data centers that deliver digital banking services and video streaming websites are extremely energy intensive and an environmental culprit that emits more than the aviation industry. Reducing the climate footprint of this industry is therefore vital. The researchers' discoveries here could make a significant energy efficiency contribution to these data centers and in other applications too. The graphene-enhanced heat pipe exhibits a specific thermal transfer coefficient which is about 3.5 times better than that of copper-based heat pipe. The new findings pave the way for using graphene-enhanced heat pipes in lightweight and large-capacity cooling applications, as recorded in many applications such as avionics, automotive electronics, laptop computers, handsets, data centers, as well as space electronics. The graphene-enhanced heat pipes are made of high thermal conductivity graphene-assembled films assisted with carbon fiber wicker-enhanced inner surfaces. The researchers tested pipes of 6 mm outer diameter and 150 mm length. They show great advantages and potential in cooling of a variety of electronics and power systems, especially where low weight and high corrosion resistance are required.